So here today with Congressman Sandy Levin, who is running for re-election this year. How you doing this morning?
Fine, thank you.
Can you talk a little bit about why you're running for re-election?
I'm running because everything's at stake in this election. Everything. All that we've worked for. And it's critical that people vote. It's critical that we carry the presidency. And it's critical that people really, really believe that if we don't vote, we're going to lose more than our vote. We're going to lose the progress that we've made. We're going to lose tolerance in this country. We're going to lose openness. So that's why I'm running, because of all the elections I've been in, even when I was running for governor, where I was totally involved, this is even more important than any election any of us have been in.
Now, what do you think have been some of your accomplishments in your career? Like, what are you most proud of? I know there's a lot, but what are you most proud of?
Oh, there's a whole variety. I've worked on trade issues to make sure trade policy works for people. And then we've worked, for example, to set up community anti-drug coalitions. I was one of the two sponsors of the bill. There are now thousands of community action coalitions. So there are so many things I've worked on. I'm most proud, I think, of being in touch with people.
And why should people vote for you?
Why should they vote for me?
Yeah.
Because if they care about the progress we've made in this country and realize that what Donald Trump represents is turning this country back 50, 60 years, all that we've done, whether it's voting rights, whether it's civil rights, whether it's decent jobs, whether it's the right to organize, whether it's civility. So everything's at stake in this election.
And if people want more information, where can they get information at?
What they should do is information right now.
Yeah.
They should go to one of the campaign offices, get information, and I hope volunteer.
Well, thank you for coming out today.
Thank you.